Okay, close enough. So I'll do some upright rows here. One of my favorite exercises for getting rid of the man boobs. Put your feet together, get you a curl bar. Drag the bar up to your chest. Kind of like scrape your abs with it, literally. Couple sets of this, and you will build your back into more of a triangle shape. I really gotta buy one of these bars for at home. I haven't done this exercise in a while, but it's really beneficial. I gotta get more into weights at home for sure. ABC Hotel here in Angeles City. Philippines is really nice, by the way. Flip it over, do some curls while I'm at it too. Every little bit helps, especially when you're not a big guy like me. Want to always keep your feet together. And those are curls in upright rows. About the only, it's like the only exercise I do other than incline bench, by the way. So, this is my PSA for the shimmy show. Do weights when you can. Invest $40 in a set like I'm going to do when I get home. Alright, so the place, it really is like the nicest hotel I've seen so far here in Angeles City. I can't afford it, but you can rent the gym and the pool space for 500 pesos, which is spendable and consumables. So come buy a drink, get some food, and well worth it. It is like a 4 or 5 star hotel, so check it out. Again, they got all the nice equipment and shit. Oh, I want to play with this guy here, maybe. Let me fuck with that. I like fucking with new equipment, by the way. Let's see if I can do this. Am I skilled enough to do this thing or not? Hold on.